Good morning, everybody. Hello, friends. I am Professor Debashish, astrologer, Vastubit. Thank you, all my viewers and subscribers, for your encouragement. Today, my topic is very, very serious. I will define problems. The word problem is also pronounced like problems, no? Yes, but it has positive meaning. P-R-O-B-L-E-M-S, problems. P for predictors. They help mold our future. R for reminders. We are not self-sufficient. We need God and others to help. O for opportunities. They pull us out of our rut and cause us to think creatively. B for blessings. They open up doors we usually don't go through. L for lessons. Each new challenge will be our teacher. E for everywhere. No place or no person is excluded from them. M for messages. They warn us about potential disaster. And S for solvable. No problem is without a solution. Yes, I do agree. I have case study on problems. No problem is without a solution. So these are the true meaning of problems. Thank you, everybody, for your patient listening. Have a good day.